So, Caitlin, where are we?
We're in 20...
My new apartment.
Six, three.
Looks nice.
If you're asking why I am lying in a pile of clothes, it's because I'm moving. Woo! This is definitely a change that kind of was expected, but not really. I honestly didn't think I'd be moving like today. Like, I have to move out completely of my apartment today. So here I am. Caitlin just came to help, and I think a couple of my other friends are coming to help too. And although I have no money, I'm going to see if we can go to the dollar store or Walmart so I can buy storage stuff to store everything. And I'm going to need to purge a lot of stuff because I've realized I own way too much. But yeah, I'm moving, and I totally remembered I just used two washers and did not hit the go thing. So yeah, I'm doing laundry, and I'm gonna put away all my clothes and bring everything else down from my old apartment. I have a majority of my mugs and glasses and water bottles in this box, so I'm gonna get the rest of the boxes and start moving them. My friends are gonna come. Did not realize how much stuff I had. This is an end of an era. Right, Caitlin?
It is. It's a bummer. But I'm glad that we have most of the stuff out of here.
God bless.
America. The land. No, not lots of reason.
Wow. We're Canadian.
Oh, okay.
Can. Wow, it's all gone.
Awesome. Have any of this? Ready?
Yep.
Switch it to video.
Okay. Ready?
Mm-hmm. And just like that, everything is packed up. It's on to a new adventure. If you could see my other apartment and how much crap I have.
Any other roots?
It's been a good 3:13.
This is it, Caitlin.
Say la vie.
Say la vie.
It's the other thing. The show is over. It's come to an end.
It has.
This chapter in the life.
That's my favorite saying. This chapter has come to an end.
I did not know that was a saying. Just, but yeah.
3:13. Do I have more stuff under there?
I don't know. I think that's a business card, like the other 50 business cards were on the floor.
They fell out of my purse, and I just...
There's some highlighter and white stuff on the ground. Who knows what that is?
This is family appropriate.
Okay, got that part.
One more sentimental moment before we go. It's been good 3:13. It's been almost an entire year. So many stories.
That you will find out about in the next clip.
Oh my god. Montage it out.
Yeah.
Sappy montage of everything that happened in this apartment.
Let's do it.
You know I know how to make them now, so probably
you're doing
will.
It, quite literally.
I will.
In this video. Oh my gosh. There's been so many stories though. This was our first 19 plus things. Okay, that sounded dirty. I didn't mean for it to. I'm just saying we were drinking age and we had some drinks in here.
A lot of drinks.
Had some stories.
A lot of stories.
Some Capri nights.
A lot of Capri nights. A lot of, not that many pit nights. Many regrets.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Many.
Yeah.
It's been good. Now I'm sad. I was so pumped to leave, and now I'm just like,
it's gonna be good. Well, you know what? This was year two memories. Year three memories are over there.
That is true.
So we gotta go. We gotta get to go.
a sign of the times.
Oh god.
That's part of the song.
Let me just prepare for
now. Wow, true. I also hope you appreciate I carried 1.5 packs of Black Fly over to our office this morning.
Yes, I do appreciate
at 8 a.m.
As always.
Got lots of weird looks.
Sometimes I dip into that in the morning and just eat it.
Everyone needs to. You would look good with short hair.
Oh yeah, because I looked horrible. No, see, it's because this part is straight. But as soon as I cut it, it's like I don't even know. I want it to be longer though.
Mine kind of grew without me realizing.
Yeah. Yeah, see, mine's just bad. Oh my gosh.
But yeah,
313. 313. Say.
Oh, nice.
Why do I always go back to that?
Say, Livy.
Say, Livy. Say.
It's been real. Stay lit. After trying to cheer me up with Miley Cyrus and Hannah Montana, I am more distraught leaving this apartment.
You'll be okay, buddy.
But I live.
More memories to come.
More memories.
Still the same friends.
Fourth place I've ever lived in my life. Bye, 313. If I can come back, I will visit. This is what I have to deal with, but it is always. And that is it for now. I'm going to go to bed. First, I have to take off all that stuff off of my bed. I'm so ready to sleep. It's been a long day. I did not think I'd move out, but here I am. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye. One more trip
off to the third floor.
And then season 3 begins. Yeah. Jokes, we just saw a special guest appearance from someone from season 2, and we have one more trip left to do because we found other stuff to take.
Let's hide it. It doesn't have another run in.
I think that'd be quite good.
I think that'd be.
Okay, we have something all over this. Officially all moved in. Thanks, buddy, for helping.
No problem.